Did you know the part of a bone that breaks ends up being the strongest? It's the same thing when we get this cut, we have this gashing wound that's bleeding, and then it regenerates, right? We create scar tissue, and we become so much more resilient in that one spot. It becomes very tough and very versatile. And when we look at life, everything that challenges us helps us grow. And I used to fear difficult situations. I used to love being so comfortable. Things are going well, and then bad shit would happen, and I would be like, oh my God, my life is over. But now, I've come to find that whenever I went through that difficult situation or that challenge, a new version of me came out the other end. And that's why now I really welcome adversity. I'm like, come to me, bring it on, baby. I got this. Because whatever comes my way, I welcome it with open arms. I look at it as an opportunity for growth. Because I know that when my back's against the wall, I'm always gonna come out on top, right? I don't ever have this fear that something challenging is gonna destroy me. It's an opportunity to grow, right? Because bad shit happens. That's a part of life. But life doesn't happen to me. It happens for me. It's a gift for me to unlock and to learn about myself, to come back stronger, wiser, and better. And now, if I'm just cruising through life, I purposely make my life more challenging. Like right now, I'm in the process of selling my house because I'm kind of comfortable. I pay the mortgage, things are going great. So I'm investing in a bigger house, not because of vanity reasons, because I want to increase my expenses. I want to grow. I want to really see now having more expenses, right? Having a place that requires more income forces me to get more innovative and grow my business. Some people might say that's stupid or you're gonna put yourself in debt, but I got this, right? I know I'm never gonna go in debt. I've never been in debt, and I'm not saying that to show off. It's because I never allow myself to fail at a situation. I always bet on myself. I believe in myself, so that's why like I hate being comfortable. All of our magic happens outside of our comfort zone. So when you are comfortable, that's a sign that you need to switch shit up, right? Challenge yourself. And it doesn't mean buying expensive shit and paying for it. It could be, let's say, you know, getting down to a new level of body fat. Or let's say you want to do stand-up comedy. You take improv classes. You step out of your comfort zone. You put yourself in these difficult situations with a lot of uncertainty. And when you go through it, you grow through it, okay? So ask yourself, I mean, if you are going through something difficult right now, please just welcome it. Just give it a hug. Say thank you for this lesson, because what goes in, right? The person you are going into that challenging situation is not gonna be the same person that comes out. Like I said, you're gonna become wiser, stronger, and a lot more resilient. Just like that scar tissue, just like the part of the bone that breaks. That is the toughest part. So really, just say to yourself, like when bad shit's happening, just know it's an opportunity for you to prove how unstoppable you truly are.